Dad, we need to talk.
In your room? I'm honored. When was the last time you let me in here?
I've been keeping a big secret from you. Magic powers.
So you're what? Some kind of wizard in training? Come on, Gwen. There's no such thing.
But there's more. You ready?
That's a big secret.
I met Grandma Verdona today.
I was afraid this day might come. But you never showed any signs of having powers. Your mother and I thought we were in the clear.
Magic runs in the family? I knew it!
Honey, there really is no such thing as magic. Your grandma's an alien.
Okay, I'm overloading with questions, but first... Guys, I know you're out there. Come on in.
Hey, Uncle Frank.
How do you do, sir? Kevin Levin?
Who's this? Your boyfriend?
Absolutely not. I mean,
Daddy,
no,
no,
sir.
So, here's the thing. My grandma, who I never knew, wants something from me, but I don't know what.
Let's ask her. Your friends aren't the only ones who sneak around eavesdropping on people. Isn't that right, Mom?
You always could tell when I was watching, baby. I had hoped it meant you had the spark. But no such luck.